Good morning, everybody. Myself Gnaneshwari, Department of Civil Engineering. Today I have discussed about horizontal core by offset method. Horizontal core are generally used in highways, where it is necessary to change the direction of motion. And it is always tangential in two straight directions. Offset method. The deflection angle and the radius of curvature are small. The curve can be set out by offset from the tangent. Calculation the offset meter. The data will be given: length of the long cord 60 meter, radius of curve 200 meter, interval of coordinates 7.5 meter. Now we have find out the offset at each interval points, the main aim of this experiment. Calculating the offset, the formula is square root of r square minus d square minus square root of r square minus l by 2 whole square. R is the radius of curvature, d is the distance, l is the length of long cord. Then offset at the middle long cord. First, let us calculate the offset at the middle long cord, that is r minus square root of r square minus l by 2 whole square equal to r, reference the cell, radius of curvature b6, minus of square root sqrt, type the square root, then bracket r square, reference the cell b6, r square, minus of L, length of the long cord, bracket, select the cell divided by 2, bracket complete, whole square. The offset it be made of long cord 2526 meter. Let us find out the offset the each point interval. Length of long cord, radius of curve in meter, distance d, offset in meter. Length of long cord is 60 meter, radius of curve 200 meter. Then now distance we have to take. Now distance is 60 meter. In that first 0 and minus 7.5, minus 15, minus of 22.5, minus 30. Similarly, on other side, plus 7.5, 15, 22.5, 30. Okay. Similarly, this also select this to trial. Then length of long cord 60 meter. Select the both cells. Click the corner point, then just drag it. Okay. Then radius of curve 200. Select the both cells. Just click the corner point, then drag it. Okay. Now offset at the each interval of point. Each intervals we need to find out okay equal to square root of r square minus d square minus square root of r square minus l by 2 whole square. So root 2 square root of sqrt r square. Select the r square, length, radius of the curve is constant, so put the dollar symbols after b and before b. Square minus of d square distance bracket, select the reference the cell bracket complete, square then bracket complete minus of square root bracket r square minus r square reference the cell. So radius is constant, put the dollar symbol. After B and before B, raise to 2, minus of L by 2 whole square. L is the length of long cord. Sixty, also constant. Put the dollar divided by 2, bracket complete, whole square, bracket complete. So thank you. put the brackets properly, then we'll be get the correct result. Enter. Okay, then select this, click the corner, just drag this downwards. Okay, we'll get the offset at the each point of highest offset is 2.26 meter and the lowest offset is 1.6. On one side increasing, on the other side decreasing. Draw the graph. What we have to do is select the both of these columns. Select the both of these columns. Then go to the insert. Select the chart options. Select the XY scatter. Points and lines, select this, finish. Okay. The correct graph, select the points, then click it, insert the data labels. Okay, thank you.